In today's video, you'll learn 7 quick steps to get more FPS, fix FPS drops, and run COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone on low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor, and welcome back to another video of this channel. In the first step, you will disable Fullscreen optimizations in COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone. First, open the Steam library. Now, right-click on COD Modern Warfare 2 Warzone and select Properties. After that, select the installed file section and click browse. Now right click on the COD file and click on properties. After that, select the compatibility tab and check the disable fullscreen optimizations option. And lastly, click apply and ok to save the change. In the second step, you will set COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone as a high priority process on Windows, getting more FPS and fixing FPS drops and stutter. First, download the high priority COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone file using the link in the description. After that, unzip the file on the desktop using WinRAR. Now right click on the high priority file, click on show more options and click on merge. After that, click yes and ok to enable high priority. And lastly, if you want to go back to the default priority, just merge the default priority file. In the third step, I will show you 3 high performance options in Windows to prevent your system from limiting your computer's performance, making you get the maximum possible performance in COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone. First, search for game mode and then click on game mode settings. After that, make sure the game mode is enabled, otherwise enable it. Then just select this section called graphics. In the search this list field, type COD. After that, click on COD and then click on options. Now select the high performance option and then click save. After that, press Windows and R on the desktop. In the open field, type powercfg.cpl and then click OK. Finally, just select Windows High Performance Power Plan or CPU High Performance Power Plan if available. In the fourth step, you will prevent Windows apps from running in the background to ensure that these apps don't slow down your computer and worsen the performance in COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone. First, press Windows and R on the desktop. In the open field, type gpedit.msc and click OK. After that, navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, and then app privacy. Now double click on let Windows apps run in the background, then select the enable option in the upper left corner. After that, under default for all apps, select force deny, and lastly click apply and ok to save the change. In the fifth step, I will show you how to make Google Chrome use less RAM to free up more RAM for COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone, improving FPS and performance. First, open Google Chrome. Now click on these 3 dots in the upper right corner and then click on settings. After that, select the performance section and then enable the memory saver option. Now select the system section and lastly disable continue running background apps if Google Chrome is closed. In the sixth step, you will learn some performance settings on NVIDIA control panel, and these settings can increase FPS and performance in COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone. First, right click on the desktop, click show more options and NVIDIA control panel. After that, select the manage 3D settings section. Now under ambient occlusion, select off. In anisotropic filtering, select off. In anti-aliasing mode, select off. Now scroll down and under low latency mode, select ultra. In multi-frame sample DAA, select off. In power management mode, select prefer maximum performance. In preferred refresh rate, select highest available. In shader cache size, select unlimited. In texture filtering quality, select performance. In triple buffering, select off. In vertical sync, select off. And lastly, click apply to save all the changes. In the seventh step, I will show you the best graphics settings in COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone for low-end PC. First, open COD Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone. Now click on this gear in the upper right corner and then click on graphics. After that, select the display tab. Under display mode, select full screen exclusive. Now disable dynamic resolution and VSync. After that, scroll down and under custom frame rate limit, select unlimited. Then click on apply settings. Now select the quality tab. Under quality preset, select minimum. In render resolution, select 75. Under upscaling sharpening, select off. Now scroll down and under streaming quality, select low. Then scroll down and under spot cache, select low. Now scroll down and disable weapon motion blur. Finally, click on apply settings. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when uploading new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.